I stopped at a little shop to get some food and got some groceries and had a long chat with the guy that, you know, was the store owner. Got done, paid for it, and I had no euros. I had money from Bulgaria. So what did he do? He said, oh, no problem. Bring it back tomorrow. Love it. He doesn't know me. Total trust. How about that?